After reaching carina, move the bronchoscope to all segmental bronchi. The order in which you move to the segmental bronchi does not matter in this exercise. Move the bronchoscope into the segmental bronchus until the exercise indicates that the bronchus has been reached. Retract the bronchoscope when all the segmental bronchi have been reached.